and I will welcome you all to Busorka, which I'm pretty sure is how you're supposed to pronounce it. This is an action roguelike game made by the Ukrainian studio Sengi Games. It is a game slightly inspired by stories in the folklore. From what I've been able to gather, the main character is based on a Ukrainian witch from a Polish story from the 19th century. And the word Busorka itself, I don't know if it's in Ukrainian, but I did see that in Slovakia it means witch. So we are playing a game called Witch in Slovakian. I am very excited. The game is only $5 on both Steam and Epic. I didn't check if it's on the consoles as well, but it's practically for free, I'll be honest. I don't really play a lot of action roguelikes, so I am excited how this will be like. I imagine I'm not going to be good at it, so be prepared for this. And we do have a little buddy over here. We do have a little buddy. I hope you like it. I think I will. I think I'll like it. It looks fun. It looks interesting. I believe this little guy is also on the logo down here. I believe... yeah. This little guy is the O in the logo. Now, before we start, what options do we have? Curious what the options are. A screen shake. Ooh. Vibrations. Oh, I mean, I'm on PC. I missed the first again, Galio. You gotta be quick on the draw. Ooh, crosshair type. Can be a classic one, or I'll keep this one. This seems thematic. And how big do we want the crosshair? Ooh, this is the big boy. Let's go with the normal one. Just. What else do we have? Overlays, runes, companions. Controls are standard. WASD to move around. I imagine we'll be told most of this during the game as well. The volumes are good as well. What else is there? Ooh, languages. What languages are there? That's always fun. Hello, Wild Rider. Hello, hello. Clock Tower Raid. Thank you so much, Wild Rider. Everybody, welcome my sibling. Did I spell it right? The shout out works. Thank you so much, Cameron. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome to the stream. Welcome. I haven't actually started yet. I'm still looking at the... I'm still looking at the options. I haven't even started. Model sibling. Yep. Our models are both done by the same artist. T. Meido. Mei Lika. Matcha Maid. Alright, I believe we can start. I believe we have everything at our disposal. The languages are only three. That's interesting. English, Ukrainian, and Spanish. No, I guess like English, Spanish, two are the most popular ones. Usually games have like one of the East Asian ones. China, Korea, Japan. I think let's just jump in. Start game. There's Hurpina. This is who we're playing as. Ooh, we get options. That's interesting. Oh, there's gonna be brooms. Oh, that's neat. Ghost broom. Unlock. Kill 5 enemies by a broom. Wait, the broom's a weapon? I thought it'd just be like a transportation method. Storm. Kill 3 elite enemies in a single run. No idea what that means yet. I guess we'll see. Oh, this is... what? Oh my god, this is... I want this one. How do I unlock it? While on water, kill 10 enemies by one spell. On water. I guess I'll be on the lookout for water. Oh, this is a cool broom. I love it. What's this? Vitreous? Vitreous? How do you pronounce this? I mean, I'm an English teacher. I probably should know, but like, I don't know. You're gonna lurk? Yeah, that's fine. That's fine, Cameron. Thank you so much. Enjoy lurking. Let's see, how do we unlock this one? Smash with broom two frozen enemies at the same time using dash. Okay, I'm gonna figure out what that means as I play. Yeah, it's an unfamiliar word to me. Vitreous. I feel like it'd be vitreous. But where does it come from? I imagine it's some word for like ice or frozen. Yeah, I'm drawing a blank, honestly. Alright, we just have one broom to start with. And we have like things to equip as well. An amulet, wind gust. Strong rush of wind, broom ability. Oh, so the broom is a weapon. That's neat. Raises a strong, stunning tornado. That's nice. Spell wing clot, tearing whirlwind. I imagine this is the start button. What's the B button? What's this do? Oh, this unlocks the thing. This is how I choose my spells? What's the lore? There is no lore, it would seem. No, zero runes. Amulets. Can you equip these? Can you equip them? Or there's just... I have no idea what these would be. I don't think these are things I can equip right now. Oh, locations. Oh, here are the brooms. Oh, wow, there's even stats. Speed is 9 meters per second. I guess this goes a little in-depth, huh? What's this? Unlock. Wait, but it already is unlocked. What do I have to unlock? Can it upgrade? Do the brooms have upgrades? Oh, you can spin it. Neat. And the text. I guess you unlock the text. The description. Maybe you do get an upgrade. Oh, that's nice. Alright, let's start. I'll figure out what those things mean later. It's everything is new right now. Oh, the... Straight into the ground with the broom. Alright. Wazd moves the broom. Point with the... Oh, the little eye thing is the... Oh, that's adorable. I shoot with... Does the eye thing shoot? Oh, yeah. The familiar shoots. It's not even me. That's cool. What are you? No, it's a rabbit. Go down the rabbit hole. Down the rabbit. Up. Right. Shift is the sprint. And the meter up goes down. Yeah, standard. And shift is like a dash ability. Okay, that's what the dash thing was. For one of the unlock requirements. Yeah, dash. Oh, do I get to dash the money? Ah. Did I get him? I need to get a rabbit leg. Oh yeah, I'm getting instructions. Press and hold shift. Meow. Meow meow. Rabbit. No no no. Alright, first enemy's dealt with. Nice. What do I have to do? Destroy the devilry. Find a way to get out of this place. No. Oh, okay, so you got they respawn. What? Ah, go away, please. Do I need to destroy these things? Oh, they keep respawning. What? Oh. Oh, that's what the other ability does. Like, I accidentally used my other ability. So left mouse shoots these things, the small ones. But the right mouse button has a different ability. Apparently it's an AoE. What's this? Open for 15. I have almost 50. Let's open it. Apple Blossom. Grow a healing tree after the death of companion or friendly creature. Aww. Can my little companion die? Do I lose my weapon if he dies? Open for 17. Yeah, I don't see why not. Attract nearby useful items. What are you? Haha. All right, the special ability is a bit of an... Ooh! Chain lightning. Neat. Replace my main ability. Although it seems like it has a cooldown? Oh, you scroll to change your weapon. So you can find other limited use attacks. Broom ability, F. All right, so that's how... I guess that's my ultimate attack. Y'all need to go away. There you go. Mirror dagger increases attack power. Oh, that's useful. Give me more attack. I like me some attack. Fire. Did they unlock like a checkpoint or something? What's the fire for? Also, why do you guys respawn? Go, get away from me. I don't need you. I don't want you. Now, it seems like with the basic attack, you can either spam click it or you can just hold the button. Ah, you look dangerous. How did that do? I didn't do anything. Oh, it's the whirlwind. Oh, okay. I didn't see that, if that was from me or if it's just something that happened. I get overwhelmed easily. Did the pumpkin damage me? Okay, I am so low on health. Okay, you can find... You heal with apples, that's good. I'm already on half health. This isn't gonna be this isn't gonna be a good sign. Let's see, what are you supposed to be? Do I need to give you? I can give you, I have the coins. Or do I need to attract enemies? Kill them here. This is your death area. Unfortunately, it feels like I've cleared the area. Sorry. So, whatever you're supposed to be, I guess. Yeah. Okay, I felt like I was far enough. Smash bucket. And get some health back. Pray to Chernobok. Pray to the Black God. Do I wanna? Are we praying to the Black God? Let's pray. Is it someone's enemies? Is that what it did? It just summoned a few enemies? Oh, was I supposed to lure them over here? I was probably supposed to lure them over here, huh? Damn. Alright, well. I don't think I can summon... apparently it's this currency. Which I do not have enough of anymore. Alright, well, next time. smash the pumpkin. Getting damaged by pumpkins, damn. Of all the obstacles to have, it's pumpkins. Another free Oko. Oh! Do I get another companion? Oh! Are you gonna follow me? Oh, it has 12 health. I need to protect you. You're now my new best friend. Oh, this is the door. And it's Oko. Is that its name or just what it is? Because Oko means I. So it's I. Its name is what it is. Let's see how useful you're gonna be in a fight. A purple unlock. Less consumption for dashing. Neat. I haven't really been dashing that much. I probably should do it. More enemies. More dangerous ones. That one looked like a wolf. Not a fan. Get rid of the ice dogs. What is this fire? Is it a checkpoint? If I die, am I gonna come back here? Oh, there's another eye. There's another eye, buddy. I have two of them now. Oh, this is amazing. I love this. No! Get away from my buddies. You guys are not invited to the party. More of these guys. Okay, they look way more dangerous. I love our new friends. Not these friends, the other ones. I desperately need healing. I still have no idea what I'm doing, game. Give me some slack. Now I am on one heart. Oh. I still don't even know where I'm supposed to go or why. And this is only the beginning. It's gonna get worse from here. The number of enemies is gonna increase, undoubtedly. Dog saliva? No, why do I have dog saliva? Alright, where do I need to go? Is there anything up here? Ah! Oh, both of my eyes died. Oh. Damn. Sunsprout. Stunning long branches. And an arc. What kind of dog is that? I don't really want to know. You can revive them. Oh, yes, I am spending whatever these things are. I am spending them all to keep my friends. You know, dog saliva apparently increases your sprint speed. That's good to know. What does Corpina have? Is that a flower? Looks like a flower. Let me check what I even have, actually. What have I picked up? Grow a healing tree after the death of a... You know, both of my companions died, but I was nowhere near close to them. So I didn't actually get any healing from this. Oh, this sucks. Attracts useful items, increases power, and dashing is less stamina. Is this dashing or is this dashing? I guess this is a sprint. Increases the power of the dash attack, but the dash does damage. Oh damn, yeah, that wasn't gonna last. Cursed. Yeah, I know I am, game. killed 156 creatures. That's probably nothing, but you know, it's there. Killed by Evil Oko. Ah. Area of the Deceptive Forest. Alright, well, that was game one. Oh. Whisperer Grove. So is this... It's not always the same area, is it? Because from my understanding, the action roguelike games tend to be random or somewhat random. So is this gonna be the same level? Well, it doesn't look like it is. No, it's different. Why are there so many fires? What's the purpose of the fires? I guess these are nothing. Alright, let's go on. Ah, of course. You appeared behind me. I wonder if I can intercept enemy projectiles. That'd be interesting. I probably wouldn't be good at it, but you know, it, for the people who don't suck at the game, it might be interesting. Oh, there's another buddy. I'm not gonna have the coins to free it. Alright, the pin. Not really what I need right now, but you know, I'll take it. Yeah, I need 23. And this is a soul. Okay, these are the things that you use to revive. And what you use to pray to Chernobyl. Give me some more coinage. I require coins. Where are you guys even appearing from? Oh, it's over there as well. All right, buddy, you're coming with me. Let's go on an adventure. I have no idea where I found myself. Ah, I have things to open, but nothing to open them with. Like, what's the rabbit? What's the deal with the rabbit? Am I following the rabbit? Do I look like Alice to you? Because I don't think this is Wonderland. I'll tell you that much. Alright, what's this? Ah, it's one of these things. Alright, now let's see what it... what it does. So does this eat the coins? Yeah, I don't get any of the coins. It goes into this. Or no, I do get the coins. I'm confused how this works. Ah, it broke. Nice. Less consumption for dashing. So both of these are containers, right? They both give me things. Well, what's the difference? Oh, maybe the mirror gives me spells. I wasn't paying attention to what they give me. I'll be completely honest. Probably should have been paying attention. Smash bucket. Nice. This is where it was before. Let's go back, guys. Two bridges. Let's go to the left one. Another container. There's pretty varied containers too. Restoring necklace. Health also heals companions. Oh, that's nice. Now I just have to find apples. This is a dead end. Don't worry, fellas. The moment I find apples, we're sharing them. I'm gonna keep my souls. I want to revive my pals. I don't really know how useful they actually are, but they do also serve as a bit of a distraction. Now, so in order for me to heal, I need to actually have taken damage. I can't just choose to heal them and not myself. All right, good to know. The projectiles seem to be like homing. I don't always need to aim. That's good because my aim is awful. I did say I'm not gonna be the best at this game. Ooh, bubbles. Not the strongest weapon, but in skilled hands. Oh, gotta chase from the bubbles. Yeah, no, bubbles doesn't really seem like it'd be a strong attack. I gotta navigate the pumpkin field. Ooh, two souls even. That's good. Get as many souls as I can. Let's revive my buddy. Where do I go? I think I'm being slaughtered right now. Let's see, is this gonna give me a spell? Sunsprout. Yeah, the mirrors give you spells. Oh, yeah. Look at me wasting this magic. Hell yeah. Now I'm gonna work on my aim. Yeah, I'm not really sure what the praying does besides give you a little bit more enemies to fight. Which it feels like you have plenty of enemies already. Yeah, more dogs alive. Is this the source of the enemies? If I destroy this, are they gonna stop spawning? Was I here earlier? I feel like I was. I just took the other way. Ah, yeah, there it is. Where is it? Oh, it's a... It has immunity, apparently. Hell yeah. Revive my buddies. Take soul. Take. I took something else as well. And I have another buddy. Oh, the friends. Ha. Ah. Alright, the dash can be used to traverse obstacles. Wait, if I fall. Okay, you can fall. Okay. I wasn't sure if you can even fall. I've been staying away from the edges just in case, but it seems like there is a reason to stay away. Do not fall from the ledge. Feels like solid advice. Okay, so the objective, destroy the devilry, is still there. So whatever that enemy was, it was not the devilry. Or is the devilry just the name for all the enemies? Copper pen, this attracted items, yeah. Mark this as well. Apples. Love me some apples. So I killed one of them. Now that's something I didn't see before. Does it heal every single eye that needs healing, or does it just pick one at random and goes, okay, you're getting the healing. None of the others. Yeah, most of this is just goes in a circle. Number four. Those eyes appear from the black inky void. Do enemies appear every time I grab an item? Because it feels like that's been the pattern so far. Okay, I feel like I was here before. Ah, the eye. Grab the eye. Ah, couldn't make it in time. There we go. Get this healing. Good. I'm pretty good on spells, honestly. I wonder how many more dog saliva. that's just great. I wonder how many of those boss-like monsters there are per level. I also have this like blue thing up in the top. No idea what that does. Galore. Ooh, this replaces my... Oh, I don't know. I don't know what this does, though. It burns the area, I guess. It feels like it's similar to this ability, just with fire instead of wind. I'm not sure what the difference is. I guess I'll keep the fire. See what it does. Surely it's a better version, right? Surely it'd be better than the free default option. Oh, there's... No, nothing. That almost fell. Oh, this is just... I just made a circle. Ah, and I fell. Damn. Don't drink and ride brooms, kids. Always be responsible with your broom riding. Ooh. Ah. Oh, this guy's gonna kick my butt. Now this guy... Yeah, no. Let's activate the special. Yeah, see, the difference is that I kind of want to stay away from him, but my ability requires me to be close to him. Do I need to be destroying these guys? No, I am genuinely being overwhelmed here. I am seeing so many things. I am not keeping up well. Oh yeah, that was gonna happen. Okay, overwhelmingly. At least for me. the eyes are still fighting. Unlocked items. No idea what they are. Yeah, there was just a lot of things happening. Like, I couldn't always tell which one was an attack to look out for, which one is just a normal thing that's on the ground. Oh, we're back at the Deceptive Forest. So it's not really the locations that are randomized, but the map is probably random. Okay, I think I'm getting how the game works and what the game does. Alright, so this should give me a new... No, not enough coins. Damn. I need to find more enemies. Yep, it's the same location. Let's go test the theory. The mirror is gonna give a spell. Yes, the arc spell specifically. Although it is kind of a shame that it doesn't seem like you can just practice. Oh, there was a boss. Right. No, and there is like normal enemies here too, and it's everywhere. Oh, and this guy has an AoE too. Get rid of the smaller guys at the very least. I think I'm doing a good job running in circles. at least I can do it with this guy. Oh, I don't think I hit. Okay, yeah, these guys are these guys are easier than the boss. There we go. And a blueprint. Oh, it's a blueprint. What does the blueprint do? I guess witches do have to craft their own things. You go away. These enemies here are easier. Quickly find enemies with one spell. I didn't see what it does. What does it do? So killing five enemies with one spell. So I guess with my special attack, if I can get five bunched up together. Why can I not? What are you killing? There's a little buddy. Are there enemies who will spawn for this thing though? Wait, I feel like this was a... Okay, so the spawns are random. Yeah, because this altar to Chernobyl was here before, I think. But this thing was not. You know what? Let's try it out. What did you give me? Pearl necklace. Restoring health, also heal the companions. Okay. That one is nice. I do like that one. Nothing here. I need to stack up on all the abilities I can. Prepare for the boss. These guys are the evil eyes, aren't they? Yeah, they're the evil open. Oh, there is a big guy. Ah, missed it. So, I feel like this is how you clear an area, right? When these stalk eye things pop up, if you don't get them fast enough, they spawn new enemies. You just gotta find where they are. Or maybe I'm just completely wrong. It feels like I'm very, very wrong. The eye was here a second ago. Have you thought of adding a headpad redeemer? I have, I just really need to find out how these things work. I do have a lot of redeems I want to add. I will get to it. There's a headpad is like one of the basic ones that everybody has. There is still so much I don't know about streaming in general, VTubing as well. Yeah, what happens if needed? That'd be helpful if I run into trouble figuring it out. I'm not against asking for help. Get over here, Oko. God, these things are spawning constantly. Jeez. Please get away from me. Oh yeah, more attacks. And more dog saliva. Always with the saliva for some reason. But yeah, just to start with, I added like two very basic redeems that could very quickly be uploaded. Even somebody like me can do it. No, these evil eyes are nasty. Easy. I mean, yeah, it probably is. And it's just because I've never really needed to do it, I've no idea. There are probably plenty of funds for that. I also need like throw redeems as well. Need to see how those work as well. It's probably similar to the path redeems, honestly. Look, did I manage to heal because I killed multiple enemies? Oh yeah, half a heart, baby. Let's go. Yeah, I am so low on health. Not to get five enemies. That's a shame. There's I saw another eye over here. There we go. Two eyes. Still no idea what that does, but you know, I'm getting them. I'm getting rid of them. Swarm dance. Vast chaos. Chaotic storm of horrific bugs. That sounds great. this supposed to be? It isn't a container. Oh, it's something I've already opened. Oh, I've been here before. God damn it. These maps really are just one giant circle, huh? It's a kitty statue. Sacrifice. Do I even... Oh, I do have runes. Oh, the runes were random. Damn. Oh, kitty! Saves from inevitable death. Aww. That's cute. And definitely something I'm gonna need. Oh, I'm gonna need it right now. It gave me the thing literally just before the boss fight. Oh, Lisovic. Oh, it's a Leshy. Oh, hell yeah. I mean, not a hell yeah because I'm killing a Leshy, but, you know. I really need to actually pay attention. Now, this thing is not dying, is it? Oh, wow. Yeah, I didn't even see what happened. Save me from death. Is the Lisovic gonna be at full health again? Oh my god, it went after me. What the hell? I feel ill-equipped to deal with the Lisovic. Okay, do I try to focus on the eyes first? It also seems to be summoning vines and things which deal damage to me, and that I just run into them. I just immediately run into them. Okay, so far my track record, not great. And we're back in the grove. We're gonna check what items I've unlocked. Then do I need to exit? Alright, let's try exiting. Let's see if I've actually done anything. Can I select? Oh no, you can't. Can't select from here. Wait, hold on. So if I like want to change my broom, how do I? Do I need to start a new game? I don't think I've really unlocked. I don't think I actually did anything of value. I've unlocked things here. Runes. And so these are just all the things I've picked up so far from what I'm gathering. I don't know what enemies I found. Sorted Tar. Additional extended ability charge. Type resource required destroy. Okay. And these are the monsters I've faced. A Chort. Standard demon from folklore. They're basically an imp from what I gather. Zliden. I'm assuming the Zli comes from the word evil, for Zo, Zli, in plural. Oh, I have a little description. Let's read the descriptions. Oh no, I need to kill more Chort to unlock this. This one is unlocked. Zliden. Malicious spirits, the offspring of misfortune, born in old abandoned mills. They can sneak into human homes unnoticed and bring their owner misfortune and destitution. The elderly used to say that the Zlidens only settle in houses that are poorly cared for, or they appear together with stolen items that find their way into the house. Yeah, I imagine it'd be in abandoned homes or destitute, because in Slavic folklore, many homes would have like a house spirit, a domovoy of some sort. So I would imagine the good house spirits would chase away the evil house spirits, assuming they even coexist in the same regions. Maybe the Zliden inhabit areas that don't have any domovoy. It's difficult to drive the Zliden out of the house, as it is almost impossible to negotiate with them. They say that you can get rid of a Zliden by luring it into a glass bottle containing breadcrumbs and 3 forest nuts. Then the bottle with demon is securely corked and buried under a young cherry tree, or thrown into the deepest impenetrable thickets, far away from the house. And this is a cynocephalus. Cynocephalus? No idea. I imagine to unlock a location, I need to actually beat it and not die a miserable death. Okay, so hold on. This is an item? How is this an item? Like, and for the bosses to appear, I imagine I need to actually, defeat them. So, yeah, this is my save slot. All right, let's go. Round 4, is this? 4 or 5? We're back in the grove. Let's try this one more time. Come on, buddy. Come after me. Come on, I can take it. I can handle you guys. Let's go. Was that it? Okay. Ooh, that guy just charged at me. Okay, so going into these inky things does nothing to you. You would think this is like an obstacle to avoid, but it's really not. You can just swim in it. Chance to deal critical damage. Alright, that's good. I feel like I'm gonna need all the critical chances I can get. And I've unlocked my broom's ability. Do you unlock it just by killing enough enemies? So far, I feel like that's been the pattern. They can jump too. Damn. Why can they jump? Why do they have this ability? Getting some lightning. Which ability did they even pick up? Which I need to do more of. It seems like a useful ability that I'm just not even remotely utilizing. Okay, what's here? I feel like nothing, right? Alright, let's fight the boss over here. Or the mini boss thing. Alright, well, the bubble proved useful. Seemed to do pretty good. I did lose a buddy, though. Let's revive him. Get over here. You're staying with me, little Oko. I wonder if that is like a picture of Ukrainian folklore, just a flying eye creature. Because the stereotype with witches is always like black cats, possibly crows and ravens. Floating eyes usually isn't one that I've heard. And I don't think I can actually do this. Enemies don't seem to be here. Hello, hello, Kimua. Is it Kimua? Good evening to you too. And welcome to a little bit of a witchy game. Trying to step into the foot of a Ukrainian witch. So far, not doing a good job of it, I'll be completely honest. Getting my butt very slightly kicked. I am trying though, I promise I am trying, despite how it may appear from the outside, I am indeed trying. Oh, another Oko, nice. These guys just appearing from everywhere, huh? One of my Oko is gonna die in a little bit. Poor fella. You guys are troopers. Sadly, don't have the healing ability though. So you're gonna have to survive somehow. And I don't have the soul. Ooh, there is the soul I needed. Thank you very much. Thank you kindly. Alright, so far things are going well. I haven't collected that many abilities though. Kinda short on abilities. I feel like I'm gonna need a lot more than what I currently have. Killing an enemy by fire emits fiery sparks. So I have just, I presume this ability is fire. I guess this ability more useful for mobs. Kill one mob and the other ones get. Or maybe not. Is it fire? Oh yeah, those are the sparks. Oh, that's neat. That's nice. It is useful more for mobs though. Isn't gonna help me with the boss. Apple blossom. Okay, so when my buddies die, I'm gonna get a bit of healing. So far, it hasn't proven the most useful when the boss keeps doing whatever it wants with me. Me being unable to stop it. Ah, no coins. Damn. Alright, where do we get coins? I think these are coins. Yep, they are indeed coins. Okay, so do the Okoh have fire abilities? Because I see sparks flying, even though I haven't killed them with fire. Huh. What ability do we have? Oh, increase the speed. I can't seem to hit anything with the dash. It looks like you need more precision than I actually have. There's another spell. See, it seems like the quantity of spells isn't my issue so far. It's my inability to actually use them properly and my inability to dodge. That seems to be what's getting in my way so far. Hey, bubbles. Hey, for the normal mobs, it seems like just the basic attack works, right? I don't think you really need anything more. How useful is this gonna be? Okay, I'm gonna sacrifice the runes. Seems like it's random. Yeah, get the kitty. Okay. Alright, Alonzi. Which one was this? The Virloop. Dodge the things. No, don't run into it. Doing somewhat decent, I think, so far. these things are annoying. It seems like its ability kind of homes in like my attacks. They're making a lot of turns. Oh yeah. Well, let's see if round 2 is gonna help in any way. I mean, I don't really have any of my friends to help me this time, so I doubt I'm gonna be able to actually do much. I got to this point with their help. I have no idea if I need to actually kill the eyes over here on the side. All right, damn, yeah, not gonna make it. Ah, I'm so close too. Ah, damn, I was actually close there. Mostly by dumb luck, but you know, I was close. I'd say that counts as progress, right? I'm just gonna say that counts. So are these the only two first levels? The forest or the grove? So it's gonna be one or the other that that we're gonna explore. I guess we just need a lot more training. And actually do a better job of dodging the enemies and their attacks. That attempt was my best one so far, so... And these are probably the easy bosses, dude. I don't even want to imagine what awaits me in the future. How much more difficult are these things gonna get? There's nothing here. Can't open any of these. Oh, I can open. I'll open this one. All right, the broom ability is active. Not gonna use it until the final fight, though. So. There we go. Increased damage. Love to see it. And of course, the game gives me two baskets of apples when I'm at full health. But before, when I really needed them, no apples in sight. That's just how the RNG works, right? It's always when you least need it. Put on one of my buddies. My poor eye. Yeah, these wolves are tough. The other enemies die from my special attack in one hit, but these guys take like just half damage. They're a different breed. I guess I can just heal half a heart, right? These guys just ran right past me. They were in such a hurry to find me to eat me. I found the bubble. Bubbles, more spells. Oh yeah, give me those abilities. Killing an enemy and a fiery spark. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem like these eye stalk things count as enemies. Otherwise, killing them during boss fights would be very, very useful. If they can emit like additional sparks for extra damage. I guess they did think about that. That's probably exactly why they don't work. Ah, no coins. Alright, at least we're gonna fill this up, I'm pretty sure. few more enemies would be really useful. Oh, is the area clean? Ah, the area is clean, isn't it? Damn. That's a shame. Should have gotten here sooner. Oh, that's the evil Oko. And it looks like my other eye is gonna die in a bit too. Enough points to unlock all of these things. I feel like the first few runs like showered me with coins. Now I guess they're a little bit more sparse this time. Oh, RNG, right? Damn. Okay, I can free this guy. I'm gonna revive it. I wonder if there's a limit to how many eyes you can have. I think I had like 4 on the previous run. Oh, I wonder if there's even more kinds of familiars, if it's not just the eyes. Maybe there's other friends. Ability. Now that looked nice. That felt nice. I'll get my sprint speed up. I wonder if I can find where I left the other eye. Where did it die? That was probably all the way back. I'm not gonna backtrack that much. I'm not gonna go through the entire map again. We'll try to survive with only 2 eyes. Oh, here's the boss. Do I want to sacrifice 2 runes? Yeah, get rid of them. Alright, this is the Lisovic. The Lisovic, right? Yeah. Alright, Leshy, let's go. This forest is gonna eat me alive, damn. Being killed by a forest, not a good look for a Leshy, right? Oh my god, I did it. Holy. An extra heart. Okay, first win, and against Lisovic, against the Leshy. Ow. So many conflicting emotions right now. Go into the well. Okay, I guess this is how we progress. Oh, there's a hub area thing? This. Oh, it's a... What are you? Hello? Are you friend? Wait, is this also you? How big are you? What? Okay, I'm gonna need an explanation of what these things do, game. Like, you can't just... Dead man's tooth. Update assortment. Silver comb. Easter egg. Arrowhead. Are you gonna tell me what these things are? So why are you... Please stop following me. Please just stop. Okay, what's a phantom heart? Chance to find a phantom heart after killing an enemy. Alright, so... Now what? Oh, I have a meowy kitty. Okay, the meowy kitty has stolen my chair. The kitty is being pet. He's being needy. He wants attention. He's a big baby. Really, really big baby. Alright, now I need to play with his fuzzy butt in my way. Right, so, okay, do I just exit? Am I done here? I have no idea. I guess I picked an ability. That randomly killing enemies can give me a heart, which... No, I guess it's useful. I really would have liked a description of what exactly it is I'm getting. Just in case I have no idea, you know? So I guess this is also a reason to save your souls. And not waste them willy-nilly. Because these things cost 3 souls. This one was just... Yeah, this is also 3. Oh, no, no, they were 1 before, but now because I took another one. Okay, so each item you take makes the other ones more expensive. Gotcha. Chapter 2, Devastated Step. Alright. Oh, and I get to keep my coins too. Ah, this doesn't look... This is an obstacle, isn't it? Dash through the tornado. Yep, it's an obstacle. Now on top of everything, I need to watch out for the environment too. Jeez. Throwing all the things at me, ain't ya, game? Alright, so killing one of the bosses gave me an additional heart. Ooh, and I get to keep my fiery thingy. I get to keep my fire attack. Oh, these guys hit harder, don't they? Or maybe I just wasn't paying attention. I think I just wasn't paying attention. I feel like that's... that's what's happening. Internet being iffy. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, damn. Yeah, for some reason... Yeah, I think when I started streaming as well, like... My internet started being slow for the very end of the streams. Oh, this guy was alive. Oh, and it's a phantom heart. Okay, hold on. So the kitty upgrade it doesn't end? I thought it went away after one use. Yeah, it disappears after use. Why didn't it disappear? I feel like I died plenty of times. That cat's being needy again. Ah, okay, that was death. Damn. So when I restart, can I start from level 2 or do I need to go back to level 1 again? Because I don't think I can beat level 1 a second time, I'm gonna be honest. I feel like that was more of a fluke. Like, why do I get teleported? Okay, yeah, I am definitely not doing well. I was definitely lost there. I have no idea what I was doing. Maze. Killed by this Zlidan. And it's gonna send me back to level 1, isn't it? Yep. Okay, yeah. Oh boy. I feel like this is going to take some practice. Do I get to keep my extra heart? Is that a permanent upgrade? How many hearts did I have before? I was not keeping track, I'll be honest. Yeah, going for the stretch. Thank you, cute cider. Alright, gotta keep the posture going. I was indeed hunched over, I will be honest. I really, really needed the stretch and fix my posture. No shrimping, that's my permanent state. Yep. The cat is also stretching. And I was being adorable. Oh. Almost got swarmed by enemies. I was distracted by cat. Oh, these guys just zoom in, don't they? Do they have roller blades? Is that it? God. Another friend. Let's go, buddy. These evil eyes are really, really tough. I feel like they're the most... They're the strongest basic enemy. Alright, one of my eyes died. Sorry, buddy. That's on me for not being a good witch. Why is there a clock over here? I can't seem to interact with it. Wait. What is that? What? What the that? Game, you gotta tell me things. Come on, I got lost over here. Oh, you guys just keep respawning, huh? Restoring health also restores companions. That's a good one to have. That's a good one. Well, I've only actually had companions left. Wow. Oh, my friends are dead. No, get the eye. Get the eye. Ah, I can't get the eye. It was blocked. Is there here to get open you? Alright, let's get the spell. I only have the bubble. I don't think I want to use it. The bubble seems useful. It says it's not the strongest, but I feel like the bubble did the best against the Elisovic. Buddy already died. Jeez. Oh, the kitty. So the boss is next. Okay, I definitely had a lurk message. I know for a fact I had a lurk message. Come on, stream elements. Don't fail me now. Just another thing to work on, I guess. All right, let's go. Where is this boss? Oh, no boss yet. Grandmother's scissors. To find an hourglass that recharges the ammo. Oh, that's what the hourglass does. I guess that's actually good to know. I didn't see the upgrade when I first got it. I had no idea what the hourglass was. Assortment of abilities. I have two companions, two friendos. Not a lot of hearts though. I really should stop taking damage. much does everything cost? This is 100. This better be good. Yeah. Somewhat. I'm gonna free this guy first. Get a third Oko. There we go. And I guess the spell can wait. I think you changed my ability. That was an amulet, if I remember correctly. However, no coins. I require... Is this where the boss is? Yeah, not enough coins. Okay, yeah. Okay, I have two cat amulets. And I don't feel like I'm gonna get any more coins, because I think I got all the enemies I can get. So I am entirely on my own. Oh, and my three eyes over here. Let's go, we got this. We got this. We'll be fine. Alright, Lisovic, let's go. Oh wow, I didn't even... Yeah, okay. I didn't even realize what was happening to me. I had the souls, that'd be really useful. I do have one more eye though, oh, one more cat. Slightly cheesing it. Very, very slightly cheesing it. I don't think the eye is gonna help me though. I don't think I'm doing nearly well enough. Help. I desperately needed... Oh, that doesn't give you an extra health, it just fills you up for the next level. Oh, that's a shame. What can I take for the next level? I have some cats. Mutanka. What's a Mutanka? I'm gonna see what the Mutanka is. That looks fun. Periodically creates a bubble that absorbs 100% damage. Neat. It looks like it'd be a doll of some kind. It sort of reminds me of a Bulgarian Martinito. I wonder if it's the same thing. Oh, there's the bubble. I wonder what the game means by periodically. What? How does it define a period? And how long does this period last? Oh, it's the step again. Okay, so if you step into the whirlwind, it just moves you to the nearest rabbit hole, I believe. So it doesn't actually damage you. It just moves you back. That's why I keep appearing over here, because this is where the rabbit hole is. I've already lost half my health. This is not a good sign. Not even remotely. Okay, yeah, I am definitely not ready for level 2, am I? These guys are all over me. And I only have one heart left. Okay, yeah. That happened. Killed by a chort. Back to level 1. I want to see what things I collected. Yeah, I'll be back to level 1, but was this where you could see them? Surely you could see them in game as well. I just need to actually look. A fossil for critical damage, rusty nails, increases damage from nearby enemies. And you need to pick up 100 of each of them. Yeah, each of them require 100 to actually read their lore. I guess that's something to farm. It gives you a goal to look forward to. No broom unlocks, right? No. I haven't done nearly enough. Kill 5 enemies by broom. Yeah, that's because I have only been using my broom against the bosses. Kill 3 elite enemies. I guess those are the ones you free from the stone. I've only found like 1 per run so far. This one is on water. I guess this is like further into the levels. I can barely play the beginning of level 2. And smash 2 frozen enemies. Yeah, I can probably get the ghost one. I probably should try to unlock it on the next run. See what it does, at the very least. Alright, let's unlock it here. Follow the rabbits. This is probably the one I need the least right now, the apple blossom. Maybe you have a better ability for me. Increases attack power. Okay, that's a good one. Of the lightning spell. That's good. So far, I do feel like the bubbles are, oddly enough, the most powerful. That's what it seems like so far, at least. Now I I have some pine cones. Oh no, our enemy's gonna spawn. So much destructive power. Alright, I need a few more to unlock this thing. Thank you. Well, let's just summon more enemies. I'm not really sure why the Chernobyl statue, what exactly it does. How is it useful to summon more enemies? I guess if you need more coins. So far for me, it feels better to just not. Don't tempt fate, you know? Chomped my butt. Can I go over and heal? Oh, these guys are so fast. Jeez. Thankfully, I had some apples over here. There we go, apple blossom. I actually haven't found any Okoi just yet. Yes, this is the second delete. Oh no, the first delete. I'm gonna leave this one too. Oh no, I accidentally summoned it. Alright, slightly overwhelmed over there, but we're good. We're on half health, so we're not really good. It's by no definition of the word good are we in fact good. A single hit and I'm down. Somehow managed to survive that. I guess it is possible to be careful. You just need some motivation. There we go. Two hearts. Not ideal, but better at least. I will need so many more for the boss fight. Good, I'm seeing some apples. That's good. Get all the health we can possibly get. Although my poor friend is not doing so well. Oh, there's a new friend. And even a newer friend. two Oko back to back. Oh, at least I got some healing from it. From it dying. Ah, no coins. What's more important right now? I have some spells. I don't think I need more spells. What's this gonna give me? Not a useful one. Definitely not a useful ability. That's fine, we'll take it. Maybe we can sacrifice it for a kitty. Come on, please take the pins. Did not take the pins. You know what? That's fine. We can handle this. We can deal with this. Alright, buddy, let's go. Where are you? Where are you? Thankfully, they seem to go for the Oko first. Where are you? Get over here. You're so close to dying, buddy. Just get over here. Refresh on health, get the soul. Alright, well, so far it seems like the Lisovic getting the hang of it at least. Well, I guess it makes sense that I know how to fight a Leshy. Since I am one, a little bit more destructive. However, I am dealing with it. What have I not had so far? Do I have a comb? Let's grab the Easter egg. What does it do? Summons a strong companion. Ooh! The companion restores its own health. Oh, that's fun. Oh, it even has a tail. Nice. Alright, but I think you and me are gonna get along, buddy. And it seems like this is an item you can pick up. It's apparently not a companion you can find in the wild. So I guess every single map has like several Oko that you can rescue. And now I've picked up an upgrade, or an item, to find them in chests and such. That's good. Oh, can I just actually just run away? Can I? Nope, doesn't seem I can. Damn. The damn tornadoes. Just by playing this a few times, my natural instinct is just run, honestly. Just stay away from the tornadoes. Because all the things all at once are overwhelming. Let's see what else there is them. Oh, what are these enemies? These. Yeah, this definitely feels like it's a difficulty spike, I'm gonna be honest. Enemies here are way, way tougher. And I am not nearly good enough to handle them. My poor companion's on 9 health. Dodge the tornado somehow. Something damaged me, but I'm not sure what. Porpina cried out in pain. Maybe it's my gameplay. Maybe my gameplay is hurting her. Maybe that's the problem. Okay, where am I? My friend though died. My strong eye. Yeah, okay, something is damaging. Okay, yeah, I am definitely getting overwhelmed. Killed by an evil Uko. Alright, chapter 1, where I am at home. At least I've gotten the hang of chapter 1, I feel like. See, just a normal map, normal nice green area, no tornadoes. Everything is just calm and chill. It's all just nice and easy. Oh, I did forget to check if I unlocked the broom. Yeah, I'm just gonna go and check. Yeah, I don't really have progress to lose, so. Is there even a difference? What does the broom do? Oh yeah, they have completely different spells altogether. So yeah, the stamina is the same, but the speed is different. And this is the only one I have. Alright, I guess let's start a new game with the new spell, Gossamer. A light ethereal clots. Why do these have the golden icon? Is it because I just... Because I collected more of them, so it's letting me know I made progress. Yeah, it's just letting me know I have progress. It's gonna take a while to collect 100 of each. This is definitely a Steam achievement. Even the arrowhead is here, even though I didn't actually collect it. Alright, let's start a new one. Let's start with the ghost broom. Let's see what this does. Directly into the ground. That cannot be good for your broom. And the special ability... it's still an AoE. I guess the amulet ability always just has the same standard function, an AoE centered on you. I feel like I saw a sign saying stunned. Does this have the ability to stun enemies? I guess a chance to stun them. do definitely feel the difference in speed, though. Alright, well, at the very least, we made progress, right? We unlocked a broom. The easiest broom to unlock, but, you know, we unlocked it. As the saying goes, ooh, it's a kitty! Oh, that's neat. So it's not only from the statue, you can just find it normally. No, I didn't have the... Damn, that took some damage. I didn't need to take... Alright, so the other spells are still the same as... Oh, the poor guy died. I'm just gonna ignore the elite for now, honestly. Just... It was like more hassle than it's worth. Where did you guys come from? And the werewolves too. Oh, these are the evil Uko. Damn. Somehow managed to avoid them. You know, not to be rude or anything, guys, but why can't you two be that powerful? I feel like if we had the power of the evil Uko, we'd be making some progress right now. I guess that's the power, the price of power, right? You gain strength, but you lose sight of who you are. You forget about the power of friendship. Have some spells, we're good on health. Ooh, a scarf! I don't think I had collected a scarf before. Lost all three of my companions, jeez. That was not a fun place to be. And I have two souls, so I could revive two of them. Come on, buddies. Oh, and another one. Alright, we're back to three again. And so I was under the impression that killing the eye tendril things would maybe stop some of them from respawning. That doesn't seem to be the case. They just keep on coming. Killing an enemy. Oh, yeah, this is a good one. Some additional damage. Killing enemies creates sparks. Ooh, a rhinestone. a chance to stun. That's always good. Collect all the apples, heal myself up, heal my Oko. Get the team up and running. And let's grab a new ability, Swarm Dance. Oh, there's another Oko here. Oh, damn. I think I'm just all out of coins. Ah, oh, damn. Go ahead and let another one. Oh well, three should be enough. No coins for this one too. All right, let's hope it sacrifices some ones I don't need. I forget what the scarf did. Although I did already have a kitty. You never know. Alright, Lisovic, I have a perfect track record with you. Alright, maybe I shouldn't get cocky. Please do not go for a bear hug. Oh, damn. I was just about to beat it, too. Yeah, I was one hit away. Damn, suck. That's a shame. Which one do we want? Ooh, there's a ruby ring, an arrowhead. Update assortment. I'm just gonna see what this does. I have no idea what this even means. Oh, it changes the amount. It changes the things here. Oh, that was pointless. That was just a waste. I mean, I probably could have figured out what it means just by the wording. But, you know, it never hurts to check. Alright, I guess we're going. Alright, so it's always this place. It's all... Or maybe I need to start a new game and then it'll... possibly give me a new random location. Maybe as long as I keep playing on this save, on this run, I will always be here. Yeah, that's probably it. I haven't even met a single enemy and I'm already at half health. This is definitely a difficulty spike. I found the Mortenka. If I can just remember what it actually did. I guess I can check. Oh, that was the bubble. Oh yeah, that's the bubble around me right now. I'll just resort to the strategy of run away. Don't even look back. We have a wailing spirit of some kind. I don't think it'd be a banshee though. No, yeah, the Oko here have higher health as well. 22 instead of 13. We are definitely not in Kansas anymore. I'm just trying to understand the layout. Whatever this is, it needs 50 souls. I've barely had more than 2 on me at any given point. Yep. Died by fire. An absolute menace. A menace to society. Where's the Spider-Man? Yeah, I just need the boat. I just need to run. I need to get out of here. Alright, we reached the boss. You're gonna die instantly to this thing. Whatever the hell this is supposed to be. Oh, that's... it's not a pretty guy. Alright, well, let's see what it does. Vihor. No, it's a wind spirit of some kind. Yeah, I don't think Vihor is gonna have much trouble with me. Where even is it? Where are you, Vihor? Wasn't gonna win that one, let's be honest. Unlocked a new item though, killed by fire. It wasn't even an enemy. It wasn't even Vihor that killed me, it was the fire. Alright, let's see if a new game would actually give us a chance at it. Would that ruin the progress? Any progress we've made? Any things we've unlocked? I guess let's see. Let's start a new file. Yeah, just... ooh. Mysterious amulet. Lightning hits and stuns nearby enemies. Let's see if a new save is gonna give us a different level too. This is the Grove, I think. Yeah, it's the Grove. That was silly. Can I actually make it? No, you can't make it. Oh, that was... that was a waste of a heart, wasn't it? That's what you get for experimenting, huh? Lesson so far... stick to what you know. have some berries. Can the pumpkins actually damage the enemies? Because so far I've just been destroying them, but they can be used offensively. Not that I'm anywhere near at the level where I even can, but you know, it's good to know, at least. It's something to keep in mind if I ever actually get good at the game. Let's wait here. Get some enemies. Pearl necklace. Now I just need to find some companions to heal. I do not want to fight the elite enemy. Yeah, I have been muted this entire time. I have been muted this entire time. Oh boy. Scuff moment right there. Pro streamer, I know, right? It's almost like I have no idea what I'm doing. That happens a lot on Discord as well. So many times that when we're playing a D&D or something, mute the mic and you're wondering, wow, I'm trying to talk but nobody's listening to me. They keep talking over me. Does everybody hate me? But no, you were just muted the entire time. I'm definitely not gonna win this one. Oh yeah, there we go. That's the expected result. No, I always want to talk over even when you're unmuted. Yeah, that's also a moment. That also... also happens from time to time. Alright, let's try this again. this time with the audio. The music is nice though, I like the soundtrack. It's a very, very witchy vibe. It fits. I do not have the coins to unlock you, do. Nor you. Wow, getting so many things back to back that I cannot unlock. There we go, got some points. Get over here, Oko. Ah. Friend number one. Lost my Uko. Damn. Poor buddy. They just kind of ganged up on the eye, didn't they? Like, well, there was like three or four of them fighting one single eye. And I'm gonna need you out. Just get away from me. Please and thank you. Is there anything in the settings, the game? Display companions, I need that. Damage numbers enabled. But wait, what does this do? Oh, it changes the color of your crosshair. It's the RGB. Oh, that's neat. I'm just gonna keep it on white. I don't see a way to stop the spells from overriding. So I guess that's just how we're gonna be. Kitty, 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 kitty. I love that the cat is the one that saves you from death. The ever faithful witch companion. I definitely need to be using the dash more. That even stuns them, or has a chance to. Oh man, these guys are constant, aren't they? Coming in from everywhere. I probably could have been using this thing. Is it too late? Did I get them all? These are the evil Uko. Do not want to be hit by their... What are they? Do they even have? They seem like snipers, honestly. Oh, the two Oko right next to each other. Let's go. Getting as many friends as we possibly can. And multiple things to unlock over here. Love to see it. Nah, no coins. Oh, here as well. Oh man. Yeah, but I feel like... Oh, no, there's more enemies. We can still unlock something. I'll get this one. Just stack up on whatever abilities I can. Corruption still isn't cleansed. The problem is, still haven't solved it entirely. Let's just get to the boss. There it is. And it's the Lisovik. Let's see if I can win this one. Yeah, not doing so hot this time. I've barely damaged it. Barely done anything to. Most of the time I don't even know where it is. Just somewhere off screen doing whatever. It is definitely healing as well, though. That's not good. No souls to revive my companions. No bubbles as well. I feel like the bubbles are definitely the best spell. Yeah, there we go. I still have one more life though. I don't think this is gonna help me. I've barely dealt 200 damage. Yeah, no, definitely not gonna win this one. No fire spell. Get some arc left. For whatever good that's gonna do to me. Oh, yeah. Couldn't even react to that one. Killed by the Elisovic. Let's go back to the front. Let's go back to the menu. Oh, this is where you select the things. That's neat. Not unlocked anything, have I? Nope. Any new info? Oh, we unlock the info bit by bit. Killed 303 of the chort. One of the most common representatives of the unclean forces, whom one can encounter in the human world more often than others. Wicked, cunning, and dangerous to people, he usually settles in quiet, solitary areas, an old mill, an abandoned lodge, dense thickets, and other less welcoming places, where the occasional traveler might rarely venture. These are the best hiding spots for this kind of demonic entity. Well, they seem to be all over the place. So for the Oko, I need to free 50 of them. Freed 33 so far. The canine. Oh, well, did I read this before? A humanoid creature with a dog's head. Yeah, so they are dogs. Fierce and bloodthirsty, deadly adversary, exceptionally swift and strong. Yeah, they are. According to the ancient tales, the Cynocephaluses, I'm not sure what the pronunciation is here, always brought death and devastation with them. So people tried to avoid places where these monsters could appear. His favorite delicacy is raw meat. So Cynocephaluses hunts wild animals in the forest, and if he encounters a lost traveler, a lost wanderer on his path, he won't hesitate to attack. The creature is cruel but dim-witted, so people could often outwit him, which often helped them escape death from his claws. Yeah, no, this is terrifying. The name is weird though. The name sounds less folklore and more scientific. For the evil Oko, I still need to kill a few more. Oh, look at all these spikes. They're definitely evil, huh? Vodianik or Vodianik. One of the two. So for this one, I need to buy items to unlock his text. And the Zliden is just unlocked. These guys are just the most basic entity. So does it only have one eye? Like what's the situation with the face? Because I am having a difficult time understanding what exactly the face is about. So for this, what are these? Complete the location 20 times. Successfully complete one dungeon challenge. Visit the location 5 times. Okay, so I feel like this is going to be the area with the Vudinik. I've completed this one 4 out of 10 times. It's either the grove or the forest. That's the only one I've actually completed. I've only ever beaten the Lisuvik, I think. So that one's gonna be it.